Hello guys, welcome once again. In the last few tutorials, I have been talking about Jasper report. Until now, we have learned how to produce this kind of a simple report. In this video, I will show you how to change the image or how to insert your own image into the report. This image you are seeing is the default template image provided by Jasper reports. So suppose I want to change this image here. What I have to do, I will tell you now. First of all, I want to delete this image so that I can provide a new image. And in order to insert your custom image into the report, what you have to do is go to your palette and grab image from here and drag into your report. Once you drag this image into the report, a dialog box automatically opens from which you can choose your image, whatever image you want to enter into your report. So I will choose my own image, open, and this image comes here, and then I can resize or reshape my image according to the space available, like this. Here I can change the title. For example, my report, and here also I can change the subtitle, by your name, for example. So in this way you can customize your report, and I will just see its preview, how it looks. Okay, and you can see the image right now and the change title. So in the next video, probably I will tell you about how to pass a query from NetBeans to your Jasper report. So keep watching my videos, and please rate, comment, and subscribe, and bye for now.